year BTech PCBC. Hi, this is Lisa. I'm from the second year.
Hi.
Hi, this is Smita, second year.
Hi, this is Kumar, second year BTech PCBA.
Hi, this is Akin, second year BTech PCBA.
Okay, now I am going to explain our model. And this is a security alarm system, which is very helpful for the store places where the village farmer store there, weed or paddy things in the farm. If any person who came to store the farm, paddy and things, whenever they enter near to the alarm system or sensor, it will automatically sound buzzer. So even in the village, they all can hear that they are going to steal the grain or their grains or paddy everything.
And myself is Kapil. We are studying in BTech second year. This is our team. Vakvivi, Monica, Vaughan, HHP, Harshi. Connect is
working.
We
are
As you found out in the survey, there are many problems. One of the problems is swing feeding. So then we should feed the swing four times a day. So we have created a demo model for that. First, we have connected a remote to the audio board. And to indicate the motor is on, we have connected the LED. When the LED is on, it indicates that the motor is on. So after some time, it stops running and then the feeder LED is on. It indicates that the feeding shrinks for. After some time, it again stops and the loop continues for a 6 hours gap.
It helps reduction of cost and labor reductions.
And we are from Team 4 and our project name is Solar.
top safety. Me and my teammates. My name is Aditya and my friend Abhinav and our teammates Madhuri and Ashwini. We made this project as the bumpers of facing problems due to wild animals or some dogs or cats which are spoiling the pumps. We used an ultrasonic sensor and an Arduino for this. It works based on ultrasonic sensor. If the waves get disturbed, it gives a sound, buzzer sound. We used a code dumped in Arduino which gives a buzzer sound when the waves got disturbed. Now we will see the working of this project. See, if the waves get disturbed, we get a buzzer sound which will help the people to detect it and solve the problem. Thank you.
And there we found out many problems, and one of those problems are it is a low lying area and we found out it is a flood prone area. Due to floods, many people lose their property and lives, and here is a small solution we found out by our discussions, that is a flood indicator. My friend Suma will explain the principle of flood indicator.
Flood indicator which means to check the level of water. So always we use the flood indicator. Now my friend Dani will explain the components of this demo model.
My name is Dani. Components that are used in this demonstrator are Arduino Uno, buzzer, soil moisture sensor, LED, battery, and camera buzzer. Now my team will explain the working of this demo model.
In this project, in this flood indicator project, mainly the component is Arduino.
My name is D. Harshvardhan from BCEC section.
This is Bond Kalyan from ECB section.
This is Priyanka from ECA section.
This is Jasmine from ECE.
Our project name is Rain Detector. ఇది ఎందుకు యూజ్ అవుతుందంటే ఎప్పుడైనా వర్షం పడినప్పుడు బజర్ అనేది మోగుతుంది. సో ఈ బజర్ మోగడం వల్ల మన ఫార్మర్స్కి తెలుస్తుంది, అంటే వడ్లు నానిపోతున్నాయని తెలియడం కోసం. సో ఇలా బజర్ మోగడం వల్ల వాళ్ళు కొంచెం త్వరగా రైస్ని కానీ బీట్ని కానీ తొందరగా సేవ్ చేసుకోగలుగుతారు. దీనివల్ల వాళ్ళకి చాలా హెల్ప్ఫుల్ అవుతుంది. అలాగే సో మీకు ఈ ఎక్స్పెరిమెంట్ చేసి చూపిస్తాను. సో ఎప్పుడైతే వాటర్ అనేది పడుతుందో, సో ఇలా వాటర్ పోయంగానే బజర్ మోగడం వల్ల ఫార్మర్స్ రైస్ కానీ వీట్ కానీ తొందరగా సేవ్ అయితే చేయగలరు. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Guys, now I will explain how our project works. And now here we can see dry sand and wet soil. We have taken both the soils, and this is the soil monitor detector. By using this detector, we can detect the amount of moisture we are making in the soil.
Now I am asking how it works. We place the moisture sensor into the wet soil.
Otherwise, it will not.
Good evening to everyone. This is our project, Motor Automation in Agriculture Fields.
Components are breadboard, connecting wires, Arduino, moisture sensor and water.
This project is used for the farmers. Without farmers' interaction, the water will be pumped.
The moisture is sufficient in the soil, then the motor automatically stops pumping water into the field.
Our project is
when the intensity of the light increases, then the sensor automatically recognizes it and the street lights get automatically off. And during the night time, it recognizes the intensity of the light as it will be less, then the LED will get on. And the sensor we use in this project is the LDR, so it recognizes the intensity of the light. Thank you.
Our project is about 5 detectors. The
components used in 5 detector alarm is LEDs, Arduino, 5 detector sensor, etc. The main usage of the 5 detector sensor is to prevent the fire before burnout. The 5 detector sensor is used in schools, colleges, hospitals, departments, etc. Thank you.
Then ultrasonic sensor works, then buzzer.